Itaú is a centenary company providing full banking services for our customers. When we started our cloud journey back in 2018, we needed a quicker way to provide accounts and allow the teams to build on top of AWS. After extensive studies, we understood that with the services provided with AWS, AWS Organizations and AWS Control Tower would provide the governance that we had internally on the on-premise infrastructure. We could replicate that within the cloud. So we could have the security and reliability that we had in the on-premise environment, replicated that to the cloud. We created secure pipelines to provision accounts and manage those accounts within AWS, leveraging AWS Cloud Formation and also AWS Organizations and Control Tower. But also internally, we could reskill our team through this journey. So from 2018 to 2023, we had more than 5,900 AWS certifications. Since we started our modernization journey in 2018, we saw a decrease in 98% in number of incidents that impacted our customers. We increased in 13 times the number of deployments compared to 2018 with 2023. And also, we achieved 50% of the modernization of most critical business services that provide the best experience to our customers.